Sonnensystem, von Planeten zu Planeten und kennen das gesamte Universum. Und einmal beschrieben das Jahr 2222. Die ersten Menschen vom Planeten Erde erreichten den Planeten Venus.
They are quite a strange life form. I think they were crazy.
They like to blow one another to bits, you know.
Well, that's okay. Let them blow one another to bits on their planet. Let us go on living our peaceful lives on ours.
I'm not so sure about the gimbal.
Look, they throw their gravity force. They're going to land.
Easy, easy.
Steady, take her down slowly. They are going to crash.
Oh, what a terrible landing.
Do you think anyone was in this spaceship? Maybe it was piloted by a robot.
Don't be silly. A robot wouldn't have crash landed.
Boss, look. Something or someone is coming out.
And they're coming this way.
What are we going to do?
How will we greet them? Now, don't panic. They will come in through the main entrance hatch. Let us wait in the next chamber and prepare for their arrival. Come along.
Here, in the name of progress.
And I suppose you have those in the name of Procris too?
Of course, the natives must know who is superior.
But don't worry, you seem like friendly little aliens. We will not shoot you.
That is very kind of you.
Earth people have a great desire for progress.
Yes, we are born with it. It is in our blood.
We are the first humans on Venus. Soon others will come.
How wonderful!
Das erste Zusammentreffen war also von einer zögerlichen, gegenseitigen Interesse
und einer Portion Überheblichkeit der Erdlinge geprägt. Aber nicht alle Bewohner des Planeten Venus sind so höflich und gebildet.
Unweigerlich mussten die Erdlinge auch auf die Wilden des Südens treffen.
Verblüffung, keine Spur.
Als die wilden Paws die Erdlinge richtig kennenlernten, merkten sie sehr rasch, wie
die Erdlinge wirklich ticken.
Thank you.
Fragen Sie mich nicht, wann es soweit war.
Heute leben die Wesen des gesamten Universums friedlich miteinander. Die Skepsis und das Misstrauen sind gewichen und...
Ja, um gegenseitiges Interesse bestimmt das Zusammenleben.
Und gemeinsam bilden sie die